showed the one who bore him. God King Skovall, covered in the blood of his own family.